once a day in Fort Morgan for one lucky turtle.
Volunteers released a young Kemp's Ridley sea turtle into the wild this morning. This endangered turtle was hooked by accident about a month ago.
Gulf Aquarium's sea turtle care program has been nursing the turtle named Bama back to health, and today he was finally able to go home.
Probably the best part of it, I guess, is, you know, seeing that we were able to, you know, help out and getting the turtle well again and letting it get back to the Gulf where it belongs.
Now keep in mind, if you accidentally hook a turtle, give the care program a call and they will come rescue it.
Aw, well, glad Bama was able to, you know, get back to normal.
That's right, and fishermen can catch just fish.
Yeah, that's the idea, but occasionally you do see turtles out there. I've never actually caught one, fortunately, but good to see they're taking care of the turtles.